Now, let's see Hennington notes of statistics chapter 1 of class 11th commerce. The first is definition of statistics. Welfare definition, wealth definition, scarcity definition, unlimited wants, scarcity of resources, alternate uses, and growth-oriented definition. Then human activities, economic activities, and in this consumption, then production, then distribution, then what is producer and what is consumer, then finally non-economic activities, statistics, what is statistics, quantitative variables, qualitative variables. Okay, now statistical data are only those which are aggregates, averages, or comparable. Statistics in two senses, plural sense, singular sense. Characteristics of statistics in plural sense: aggregate of facts affected by maturity of process, reasonable accuracy, then predetermined purpose collected in systematic manner, then relation to each other. Then singular sense: strategies of singular sense, collection, organization, presentation, analysis, interpretation. Then function of statistics: to simplify complex facts, to present facts in definite form, facilitate planning and policy formation, help in forecasting. Then importance, you can see. Then limitations of statistics: not study qualitative variables, characteristics, not is with individuals. Then destructs of statistics. Now notes of this chapter have been finished. Thank you for watching this video.
That's all for today. If you have any doubts, then do comment in comment box and subscribe to this channel if you want more Hennington notes of class 11th commerce, and like this video if you find this video helpful, and also subscribe to my another channel, which is my vlog channel, Aman Vibes. Link will be given in description box. See you again in next video. Till then, bye bye. Thank you.